Hi everybody, today I'm gonna show you how you make your own kombucha in your home. You can see here I have kombucha. It's a live alg. It's very healthy. Very healthy. You can see it's like mushroom. I have some more kombucha here because I was left my old kombucha tea more months. Okay, and for that I'm gonna use this kombucha mushroom. Here in the pot I have tea, boiled tea. So now it's cold, like it's not too much cold, but it's like a room temperature. I use green tea and black tea. And here I have half of cup of sugar. I need me for kombucha because this is like she like kombucha like to grow in the sweet condition. Like that she fermenting and give her the tea is gonna coming up like rich in enzymes, vitamins, minerals. It's very healthy. And I'm gonna put here this glass. I'm gonna put here and I'm gonna cover up with this paper towel. So need to breathe, the kombucha need to breathe, not just cover it without air. Need air to coming up like this to be healthy, so you can drink every day in the morning or before a meals. One cup of this kombucha drink is gonna make miracle for your health. You can try. Okay, now I'm gonna take off the tea bags. You can see I put three tea bags, two black tea and one green tea. Okay, now I'm gonna put you can see the tea, very nice. I'm gonna put sugar, half of a cup of sugar, white sugar, organic sugar, and I'm gonna melt the sugar. And then I'm gonna put my kombucha inside the tea. You can see how it look like mushroom, but it's living culture. It's rich with enzyme, like a yogurt, you know. It has similar vitamins like a yogurt. Put one. You can see, we put another one. And you can see how it look, the kombucha. So she grow in a sweet area, sweet and tea. I have another one. This one is much older, but I don't want it to throw up, so I'm gonna put inside these two. If you have more, then it's gonna take a little bit time, little bit to be prepared for drink. If you have a little small kombucha, it's gonna take 2 weeks before you can drink this tea. But now I have more kombucha mushrooms inside, it's gonna take me 5 days and I can drink this beautiful, beautiful healthy tea. You can see, and I have here liquid from the before the kombucha tea, so just a little bit I'm gonna put to have the taste to make beautiful kombucha tea. Okay, and I'm gonna close with this paper towel like this. I'm gonna put, okay, like this, and you can store like this in a cold, dark place till you drink everything, and then you can make, when you have like this, you can make another one. For me, it's gonna take after 1 month. Okay, everybody, I hope you like it and you wanna try at home this beautiful, beautiful kombucha mushrooms, GABS, somebody call GABS, GABA, kombucha GABA. Thank you, see you in my next video, bye.